Guys, Sam here from Technologetic, and we're looking at the Lytro here today, so why don't you just tell us a bit about it?
Okay, so what we have here is the Lytro. This is the world's first consumer light field camera. So what we mean by that is a traditional camera is a 2D camera. It captures in megapixels, which is colour and intensity of light. The light field camera also captures the direction of the light, which gives you a full depth of field and allows you to do some really creative things with the shots after you've taken the photo. Okay, so it's the inventor of the camera was Ren Ng. He's an Australian guy. He did his PhD at Stanford University. The product's been released for around 2 years. The camera itself is a little bit of form follows function in that it's got a constant f2 aperture lens, and then it's got a light field sensor and a standard CMOS sensor. It's really easy to use with a touchscreen interface on the back, a shutter button on the top, and it's got 8x optical zoom. Okay.
And so you said this has been out for about 2 years. So is there any like next models coming out soon? Okay. Or?
So with the light field camera, it takes a light field photograph. It's a proprietary software format, which allows you to interact with the pictures. One of the great things about the camera is there is no next model. Okay, so we have all the data information there. Every time there's a new release, it's simply a firmware upgrade to the camera and a software upgrade to your computer. Okay, so when it first released, it had a shoot first, focus later. Since then, we've released Perspective Shift, which is an immersive 3D experience using the camera. We've also had Living Filters, which is allow you to place filters over the image that are depth-based rather than a static 2D photo.
Awesome. All right. Thanks for that.
My pleasure. Thank you.